Hello, my name is Joseph. Today, let's take a look at the insulation experiment from lesson 7 of the energy science unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, we need 4 empty plastic water bottles with lids, aluminum foil, a garbage bag, newspaper, a wool sock, tape, a funnel, and a thermometer. We're going to take one water bottle at a time and wrap it in the foil, garbage bag, newspaper, or sock. Let's start with the aluminum foil. You want to tightly wrap the foil around the bottle, but leave the top of the bottle exposed. You can tape or rubber band it in place. Let's repeat that with the garbage bag. You may need to fold up or bunch up the garbage bag to fit it around the water bottle. Then tape or rubber band that one in place too. Next up is the newspaper. Make sure it's tightly wrapped and secured. You can slip the wool sock over the water bottle, folding it down or cutting it so that it doesn't cover the mouth of the bottle. I've heated enough water to fill every water bottle. We want to make sure to fill each one of them equally. Once they are full, we need to take the temperature of each water bottle and record it. The temperature of the foil bottle is 166. The temperature of the garbage bag bottle is 163. The temperature of the newspaper bottle is 161. And the temperature of the sock bottle is 158. Now we'll put a lid on each bottle and wait 15 minutes before taking the temperatures again. Which bottle do you think will have the highest temperature? Okay, let's check the temperature of each bottle again and see which of our 4 materials was the best insulator. The temperature of the foil bottle is 148. The temperature of the garbage bag bottle is 146. The temperature of the newspaper bottle is 137, and the temperature of the sock bottle is 135. Which of our bottles lost the most heat? The newspaper. Which bottle lost the least amount of heat? The garbage bag. So which material was the best insulator? Yes, it was the garbage bag.